Sam, you read me?
Lachna?
Uh-huh. Calling you via a bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Thank you. Construction complete.
Thank you.
is detected. All weapons will be low. Delivering cargo.
Oh, you made it. Handled with care, I see. I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
Part of the West Coast is going to be snowing. All-terrain skeleton?
Very good. Very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice job. Chiral levels are increasing as predicted, which is good. As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to hear the operation went well. There should be no need for additional major procedures. We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say that the worst is behind us. All that remains is to continue expanding the network, monitor changes as chiral levels increase, and make adjustments as necessary. Drug therapy should suffice. Keep it up, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Thank you.
Did I just piss myself?
Thank you. Hey, Lou!
Lou! Lou! Lou!
Rest for the wicked. Yeah.
Thank you. ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons to check room. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping on. We hope you are well rested.
Have a pleasant journey.
We hope you are well rested. Keep on keeping on. Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
There's something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the UCA? If me being a part of it ensures more people get the medical attention they require, then it's well worth the hassle. Thank you for that. I might not be as young as I once was, but I've still got plenty to offer. Oh, by the way, I came across something I thought you might find useful. You're more than welcome to it. Have saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved is one fewer BT to deal with. Which in the long run means even more lives are saved. Please, don't give up. No matter how difficult it may become, I implore you.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam, we've received an order from a new client. Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work. New order available.
Since joining the UCA, we've been able to communicate with people all over. We've learned a lot from them. And them from us, I'd like to think. We've never felt so connected. You know, folks have shared stories about you too. You know, the incredible things you've done. I gotta be honest, part of me still can't believe you're real. Much less that you're willing to go through hell and back just to keep us going. Anyway, you got places to be. Just know that you'll always be welcome here. Why don't you rest up before you go?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Seems to me she was right to call bullshit on that. Locking them all was ruined by that special bond that twins have. That's how her mom wanted to carry Locke's child. A child that should have brought them both together, but didn't. Instead, it served to sever the ties between them for good and bound Mama to something else entirely. At least that's what Locke probably thought. Maybe even that's her sister wanted. Maybe even that her sister wanted the kid to offer herself. She never knew about the accident. Reason. Can't imagine how she must have felt thinking that she'd been betrayed by the one person she trusted more than anyone. Not too hard to see how that colored her opinion of Kyle. That's all behind her now though. She and Mama have reconciled their differences and maybe their faith in the ties that I can restore. Owen spoke to his parents. Never guess what happened today. I spoke to my mom and dad. Not for long, but I spoke to them. First time in 3 years. They live up in Capital Mountain City, but there they were as kilograms, floating right in front of me. When I said my goodbyes and left with the first expedition, I thought that would be it for us. They used to have a whole ceremony for folks when they died way back before Stranding. Not like now. You can't spare a moment before their bodies whisked away for incineration. If you can't make your peace with your loved one, don't put yourself through the pain of sticking around to watch them get sick and fade away. Leastways, that's what I thought until today. Now that I've seen the faces again, I can't help but wonder if the day might come when our work is finally done and I can go back home. Can you use the help? Turning skeleton? Hell yeah. Sam, have you been using your all-terrain skeleton? Pretty amazing, I know. But would you believe that some orders don't like them? Apparently the design's too functional or something. I mean, have they ever actually tried to use one? If they had, I know they'd change their tune. They'd be raving about how it lets you power through snow drifts and rocky terrain, and about how the boost mode lets you charge up slopes and across rivers without draining any endurance. I suppose one legitimate criticism is that it doesn't actually help carry any more cargo. That shouldn't come as a surprise since the focus this time was on balance and stability. sure we can address that particular concern in future models. I'll stop moaning about the loader cam, so as long as you remember to use your skeleton whenever you plan to traverse some sticky terrain, okay? Now that I got to ask, I know you won't see it. Do not knife those other guys. So another one of those bowling things. Sorry again, Sam. Let's see where you're going from. Been swinging by the local incinerator game and keeping an eye out for instance. Mind you, it is easier to give them a slip. Just look out for fluctuations in content. You've got a pretty good idea when they're heading your way. And you know what? I haven't seen one yet. Even with the typhoons on pretty bad, my buddies tell me I don't need to go out there anymore. I don't need eyes on me to check for me. But if I'd given it up, I wouldn't have seen it again. That same thing for this time you're considering. You got to see with your own eyes. I'm telling you, kind of a fluctuation, don't tell the tone. Just promise me one thing though, if you go Google hunting for it, be careful, alright?
Thank you.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey, Sam. Tough journey. You've helped. We're going to get through this. Thank you.
Good work. Thank you.
Up and at 'em.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine. She's feeling better already. But I'm not kidding myself. Even if they did work that fast, the doctor said she needs a lot more than antibiotics. She's carrying our child. I want her looked at as soon as possible. Please, I need you to go to the doctor for me. He's got some kind of machine, thinks it might help. I couldn't make out the details. Damn connection kept dropping out. But someone needs to go and fetch it. Take anything you need from that shelf. Hell, just take all of it.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will determine your eval. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do. Sam, access the delivery terminal.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
There you are. The Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and, thank you. Mm-hmm.
holding on. Any longer, I don't know what I'd have done. Said we need a chiral connection for this to work. So, hook us up. We'll join the UCA, whatever it takes. Go ahead.
Activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be all right. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever. All right. Let's have a look at you.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in, Dr. Sam. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon. The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Oh, you're gonna love power gloves. They provide a major boost to arm and grip strength. If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot faster. You'll also notice a difference when lifting heavy cargo. And that's not all. Ever take a tumble down a steep slope? You probably tried to slow your descent with your hands, right? Well, if you've got these on, you'll be able to stop yourself that much more quickly. Just promise me you won't try punching someone, okay? That's not what they're for.
But what if you do?
Hello. Sam, if you'd like someone to take care of a standard delivery for you, you can put the relevant cargo in a share locker. Should a fellow porter decide to lend you a hand, they can deliver the cargo to its destination, where it'll be held in a nearby storage unit.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Econ, all clear.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Upgraded.